display. Iris, shut down.
Thank you.
display. Iris, shut down. shut down.
Visages of my compatriots in justice, all so vivid as they flash before my eyes. Could this be the end of Carlos Kajioka? Oh, well, I suppose my end is not yet to come. To think, spared by a fugitive from justice, in exchange for saving my life, I will turn a blind eye to your lawlessness. This once. If you will not go, then I must. I bid you farewell, as justice must be done. Doing here? There's danger afoot. Quickly, be off with you. Oh, once again, I am in your debt. This turns the tide in favor of the law.
Iris, start Iris. Shut down.
You're that weirdo cop from before. What's your problem anyway?
You there! Come along quietly. Never mind that. Finding that fiend is my foremost concern now. Thus, I humbly, once again, ask for your aid.
Shut down. Information display.
With your abilities, we can take our leave of this place, yes? Then let's be off. And you there, come along peacefully.
No, no. I'm not going anywhere with you, freak.
The audacity. Surely, leaving him here would serve the greater good. But no, an officer of the law cannot abandon a citizen in need, however dastardly he may be. Alas, I find myself in need of your moral guidance. Finally, my chance to expose these fiends. The sinister shall pray no more. But I must say, without your help, none of this would have come to fruition. Officers like you are rare indeed. Are you sure you won't return to the fold? I suppose that's a pointless question. Do what you must, my friend.
Hey, got a minute? You know those radar units the Union set up to detect gates all around the Ark? Well, I borrowed a few for the hideout. But one of them went offline all of a sudden. I can still pull up diagnostics, so I don't think it's broken at least. Could you go check it out for me? I'll send you the coordinates.